Now, one thing I must say that I'm inspired by, Marnus, as like a, you know, an MC, I guess, that well, you've had experience with, my MCing skills, pretty high reputation in the industry, you'd have to say.
Yeah, very high at my wedding. Yeah. You delivered some absolute cracking punchlines. I actually think we watched that the other day.
Oh, really? Beck.
Yeah, we re-watched sort of all the speeches and yeah, you were very good. Oh, on review. Geez. On review, you were very good.
Yeah, because live I got some good feedback, but on review can sometimes...
Well, you know, can obviously just, you know, take a little bit of, you know, be a bit more critical.
That's right.
But, you know, there wasn't too much to be critical of.
It can show up some errors in the video review, but that's great to hear. So well, I guess that leads me to, you know, I think probably... public speaking was not always an area that you excelled in, I think it's fair to say, without offending you.
No, it's fair.
And what I'm so impressed by is that now when I see you talk on TV, it's just unbelievable. Like the sentences that you string together, the actual way that you speak, how confident you sound in front. This is a genuine question. Is that something that just comes through getting more opportunities to do it, or do they actually, when you make it to the Australian cricket team, do they actually take you away and go, Marnus, we need you to practice this, mate. Here's a couple of tips for you.
There's probably two parts of this question. One, I probably have to thank my wife.
She's a very intelligent woman.
She's brought a lot of educatedness. Is that a word?
I wouldn't have thought, no.
No. That's a good example. you know, obviously, she's brought a lot of... I've learned so much from her. With everything, so everything she's doing and obviously the way she speaks, and she's very eloquent. Lovely word. I wouldn't have known that. Eloquent. So she's very eloquent. And I've sort of brought that through into my interviews and stuff like that.